continue with our topic regarding how to put sales summary on dashboard, same this one. So I will show you how to create this one. Okay, I will close this one. So this is our topic before. We already make a query to manage our sales summary. Okay, now let's start. We will create blank form. Then we'll insert image. Then text box also. I will delete this one and we'll put here. We'll adjust the font center mode. Again, we will arrange margin, so I will put wide. I will put some text box, which is our focus, TXT focus. Why I need to put text focus, because if we will open the form, our cursor is here, so we need to put our cursor in our text focus. Text focus, I will adjust the width, click 0, height, so that it will not be seen if we will load the form. Now in onload event, I will put me.txt focus.sit focus. So block. Now we'll start with today sales here. So this is our sales for today, 160. Today I will copy this one, sales amount. Then here data control source, I will put, of course, if 0, so we need to put in the function. Then dsum, the sum function. Then sum of, so this is our sales amount, double quote, then comma, double quote. Now our query name, today sales, then double quote, then close parenthesis, then comma, value if null, so 0, then close parenthesis. Okay, now we have a sales for today. So I will put here today's cells. Now, if we will load this one, look, it's showing our today's sales, not days, sales. Okay, if we will check our query, it's the same. Next, yesterday, this one, yesterday. So yesterday is August 15, as you can see here, 650. Now we will copy this one, Control C, Control V. Then I will put here, we will rename this one yesterday sales. Now here we will just only press, just select this one, F2 and Control C. Now we will modify here the same field, and now here we will change to yesterday. Now we will try. We have an error. Now we will fix that one. As you can see here, it's showing sort. So we need to go to design, click this total, group for grouping, and here group by, and here sales amount. We need to change to sum, and now we will save and close. Look, we'll try. Now our error is resolved. If we will check this yesterday, it's the same, 650. Okay, now we have today sales and yesterday sales. Next is 7 days sales, last 7 days sales. So again we'll Control C, Control V, and I will put here last 7 days sales. Now last 7 days, this is our criteria, so 2632. Just select F2 and copy Control C, and we will modify our control source here. Instead of yesterday, we just only copy here our query name, which is 7 days. I know if we will try this one, give us an error, the same issue before. We'll go to design view, and here we need to make a groupings, because here is not the group design. Then this one, just click this one, automatically the total is group by, group by, and here sales amount, just change to sum, and this is our criteria for 7 days. Close, lock, try 2632 here. If we check here, sum 2632, this is the same. Next is, we'll copy this one. Current month sales. and this is our query. Command design debug. Some copy. Best current month. Equipment. Sales. 279. Copy. Current year. Sales. Current year. Design to portals. Best. See, this according here. This is the total sales to line, excluding the postman. And total sales. Sales. Copy. Error. Total sales. Design. Total. Sum. Yes, total sales 160, yesterday 650, last 7 days 263 to current month, current year, total sales. This is it. Thank you and God bless.